Okay. Hey people, what's up? Dikh rahi hoon main? Hi. Hello. What's up people? Kya chal raha hai? Hi Rudra. Hello Alaknanda. So I guess I am now audible and I am now visible to all you people. A very, very warm welcome to all the beautiful people there. How are you guys doing, people? To tell you what's going on my side, it's raining heavily here. Very, very, very beautiful. So people, आज हम क्या करने वाले हैं? Let's just get set on that point and then we'll say hello, our highs and our hellos after that. So last class we have been started with force and laws of motion and discussed about the first law of motion. So people, we have already discussed ये forces कौन से खेत की मूली हैं, where we actually talk about force and what are balanced and unbalanced. Then we talked about first law. Today we will be talking about mass and inertia. And as I told you, there will be a question coming up for you guys which will increase your thinking skills, and that is what we are actually desiring here. To make sure ki hamari learning CBSE tak na ruk jaye, we can go a two further and make it happen that our thinking skills can increase to that level. That is what we are at. And before you ask me, yes, today is the mentee. So now let's start saying our highs and our hellos to everyone. So people, what's up? Hi. Hi, Jamidar. Rajasthani Jat is there. Michelle, hello girl. Hi, Krishiv. Hello, Mayank. Hello, Vanchika. What's up? Hi, Tanmay. How are you doing? Hello, Bhavyansh. What's up, Mayank? क्या चल रहा है जिंदगी में सबकी? हेलो रुद्र, एवरीबॉडी डूइंग गुड, ऑसम, ग्रेट एंड फैबुलस एंड फैंटास्टिक एंड फैंटास्टिक. गिव मी ऑल द लवली सिनोनिम्स यू गाइस आर फीलिंग राइट नाउ, बिकॉज मेरे यहाँ तो वेदर बहुत प्यारा हो रहा है. व्हाट अबाउट यू गाइस? इज एवरीबॉडी डूइंग ग्रेट? कम ऑन पीपल, टेल मी दैट. हेलो, सब साइलेंटली क्यों? ये तो मुझे भी जानना है. वाई सो 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 मच साइलेंस इन माई क्लास? मुझे तो गप्पे मारती हुई क्लास अच्छी लगती है. सो पीपल, today we are going to talk about a very, very cool thing, that is mass and inertia. And I like this topic because it is very, very relatable. We see it in our day-to-day life, yet we do not define it until now. And today we are going to define it. Simple as that. Physics or science is just about our surroundings. When we start looking at our surroundings and start seeing the physics and science, मजा आ जाता है जिंदगी जीने में. It's like everywhere you can see, oh, this is at rest, this is science. Oh, this is moving, this is science. That is what I want you guys to have that hack of. So people, let's, without wasting any time, because I know you very soon will be asking, ma'am, start the mentee, start the mentee. We will be starting it, but I need to know, are we ready? Are we ready, people? Come on, tell me. Hello, Rudra. Tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me. Okay, it might be my network is not coming good. यार तुम लोग दिख नहीं रहे हो चैट में. यार कोई बात नहीं कर रहा है मुझसे, मुझे बात करनी है. आई वॉन्ट टू टॉक टू पीपल. यस, रेंज एंड विंड राव कल्पना, ओ माई गॉड, दैट्स सो नाइस टू नो. So people, are we ready? So let's start with this. Mr. Changu Singh here. Okay, so his name is Changu. So Mr. Changu Singh here is very, very confused. One day he was playing with a ball and he didn't get, yaar ye ball chal kyun rahi hai? Why this ball is moving? Or when they started looking at the motion, he came to know the ball will eventually stop. He got super confused because Galileo said something else, Aristotle said something else, and he is still to figure out why, if Aristotle and Galileo both are there, which is this thing that is making it stop? Why does the ball ever stop? I want to hit the ball once and it should never get to stop. This is what Changu Singh's choice is or voice is. But he's still into a dilemma and confusion. Yaar ye rukegi kyun? But we very well know, Changu Singh to abhi chota hai, he doesn't know ki why the ball stop. But we very, 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 very well know, the ball will only stop if what? Yes, because of the necessary evil on earth. And what is that? Bache, is it lagging? Meri taraf se to yaar net theek aa raha tha. Check karun kya net ki speed ek bari fir se? Because of an external force, the necessary evil behind everything to stop is the external force we call as friction. So Mr. Changu Singh ko agar hum jaakar samjhaye ki bacha, see, if you make anything move, ideally by Galileo it should not move, ideally by Newton also it should not move, but it actually stops because of Mr. Newton's and Galileo's self-explanation of an external force. If there is any external force in any of the form, the ball will eventually stop. And that is what, Changu Singh, you need to understand. Okay, bahut ho gaya sochna. Now you should know that it is the friction which is the cause of the ball to ever stop. But as I told you in the last class, if we would have lived in a fairy tale or Alice in the Wonderland where there is no friction, what would have happened? It would be a super great world, because once you start walking, you never require any external force to keep walking at the same pace. But the real world is a bit different. We need to pace up and we need to pace down. So friction is, that's why, the necessary evil. So what was according to Newton Baba's first law? So he actually was the bandar in the story I told you, right? Bandar made sure that both of the bullies, that is cats, the Galileo and the Aristotle, are successfully satisfied with the situation. So he came up with the first law that the speed of an object cannot change without the force. But if you are making any motion which is uniform or you are at rest, will there any force required to keep you in that state? The answer to this was a big, big no. Right, people? Yes or no? What was the answer? Yes. Yes. So the right answer is, Newton Baba said, a body at rest will remain at rest. A body in uniform motion in a straight line will remain in a uniform motion in a straight line until and unless an external unbalanced force is not applied. So what I told you in the last class, why Newton Baba is so, so famous? Because he's so, so intelligent. With one statement of Newton's first law, he was able to give us something that is called the definition. That too, not one, no definition. Isko kehte hain ek ke daam par do cheeze, right? One plus free. One plus one, free. So what was the definition he gave? In the very first, if you look at it, it is defined what is causing the state of motion change. And what is it? Who can tell me who's the convict behind the change in state of motion? Who is it? But a uniform motion means if I'm going and covering equal distance and equal time, that means with a constant speed. If I'm moving with 5 meter per second, I'll keep moving with 5 meter per second forever throughout my life. That is what is uniform motion. Matlab, you are not changing your speed, either decreasing or increasing. But in practical life, is it possible? No. Even when we go for a walk, we change our pace so many times, right? So it would be the force. So the very first definition was defined by Newton, that the cause of the change of state of motion is whom? It is our force. Now, which is the second quantity he is defining here? Now, this is something very, very interesting, people. Which second quantity is being defined here? Think of it. It is something saying that if I am at rest, do not take panga. What is it? Please do not ask me to change. I want to be at rest. But if I am in uniform motion, even that is what I want. Let me do what I want. We all do that, actually. We all resist changes, right? Actually, this is a physical property. Now, do you know ki aaj tak aap mummy ko kyun mana kar rahe the ki nahi mama nahi karna hai, nahi karna hai, nahi karna hai. That is actually a physical property of yours. If you are at rest, so let's say I'm chilling and I'm just enjoying myself, looking at the TV. Maza aa raha hai, bahut maza aa raha hai. Mummy ne andar se awaaz lagayi. Kam force tha, I didn't move. Theek hai? Kyun? Because I have one property of myself. I'll come to it. What is it? Fir mummy ne mujhe ghura. She just gave me that dead stare. Thoda sa force increased and maybe I'll shift a bit in the chair. Okay, mama, I'm getting up. Finally, if mama starts walking with the balan towards me, what will happen? That is the force that will work on me. And suddenly I will move. So till the time I could resist, I resisted the change in my state of motion. That is the rest. Same happens if I want to travel and somebody says, nahi, 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 stop, be here. Nahi bhai, I want to travel, it's my wish. So it is the state of your, it is something that you want to be. Wherever you are, you like to be that. So rest, be in rest. State of uniform motion, be in state of uniform motion. That is what we all want to be. This is a natural property. This is a physical property. So next time, mama, agar kuch bole ho, tum kaam na karo, bol dena ki mama, mera inertia is at work. So the second quantity that has been defined by Newton by just one statement is what? It is inertia. That is why he is the greatest, one of the greatest scientists. Ek dam mein do ka kaam, like 1 plus 1 He gave us from the first law, not just a law, but two definitions. What are those? Force. Until there is no force, the body will not change the state of motion. Second, inertia. The force has to make the body move, but the body will resist it. That's why if I give you a simple example, my mice is here. If I try to apply some force, I'm applying, but it is not moving. I have to apply greater force for it to move. So what was stopping the mice? The inertia. So this is where we understand ye inertia kaun se khet ki mooli hai people. Did you understand till now? Yes or no people? Did you understand till now? Yes, bachche, there is mentee. To uski tension nahi lena, bilkul aa rahi hai. But pehle seekh to lo, bina seekhe kaise mentee karte ho? Mujhe nahi samajh aata. Aate hi mentee ma'am. Mentee agar aate hi karni hai, phir to last class ki hua karegi. Be ready for that. Are you ready for that? If you want a mentee just when you come, then I will put a mentee. But then that mentee will be your previous class knowledge. Are you up for the challenge? Hello Jyoti. Hi Shahid. I am still explaining what is inertia. So people, I just gave an example. Mere ko kaam nahi karna hota. I want to chill. I want to relax. What I am doing? My body goes into that relax mode, that rest mode. And until and unless mama doesn't apply any of the force like datna, scolding, looking that dead stare or coming with the balan. That is the force that works on me. I do not move. So what is inertia people? It is a property of matter. Now you know chemistry mein you have defined matter as what? Matter is anything that occupies space and has mass. Now if I am matter, I come up with one more property which is also universal like the mass and the space. So koi farak nahi padta Bhavna ma'am yahan par hai, Mars pe hai, Jupiter pe hai, Andromeda galaxy mein hai. Doesn't matter. My mass and my occupying space is going to be what defining me as matter. But now there is one more addition, and that is that matter always has inertia. And what is inertia? The resistance. The thing that I do not want to change is called inertia. Now the favorite example that I know you guys must be getting in all your books. When you are in a bus or in a car, what happens? Achanak se when it starts accelerating, you jerk backward. Why so? Because your body wants to be at rest, let it be at rest. But the body which was in touch with the vehicle, that got into motion. That's why the upper body goes back. So this resistance in change of the state of motion is what? It is called inertia. It is evident when you are traveling in a vehicle, or even there is this famous experiment. Kitne bachcho ne experiment kara? How many of you have done this experiment that taken a coin, flip the card and the coin will fall down? It's a magic trick we always do, but you know magic is nothing but science. So people, as you were asking me, ma'am, define us inertia. So inertia is the property. It is a property. It is not a physical quantity. It does not have any unit. Galat nahi karna hai. Properties means the defining factors. So it is not a physical quantity. It has no units. Fine. But it has some relationship which I am going to come with. So inertia is what? Inertia is a property of a matter to maintain its state of motion. Rather it be rest or it be uniform motion in a straight line. That is uniform velocity. So, Bachabadi, did you get what is inertia? Hey Mahesh, hey Kalpana. What is inertia? Achha, Gauri ko mujhe Andromeda galaxy bhejna hai. Achhi nahi lagti na, Bhavna ma'am, yahan se tension mat lo, main wahan se bhi classes le lungi. Okay. Yes. Ma'am was a naughty kid. I am a super naughty kid yet. Don't ask my mother. I'm such a lazy bones. But I love to travel. That is not false. But yeah, mama ka force abhi bhi work karta hai mere pe. Bahut work karta hai. Definitely karta hai. Bache Shahid, that is what I'm asking you. I'm asking you. Hey Methli. Yes, I remember you, bache. Hi Vishesh. Hi Vanshu. What's up, Aditya? What's up? Me time pe aa gaya. Priyanshu, me time pe aa gaya. Yes, tum time pe aa gaye. Yes, people. So inertia. Hi girl, Gaurav. Hi Arohi. Hey Art Express. Hey Tejaswini. Tell me, oh my god, Yusuf is in class 12, so tumhe to pakka se pata hona chahiye. Chalo Shahid ke kehne pe ek bari fir se samajhte hain. People, tell me, now I'm not going to speak all, you need to speak up now. I told you that matter has two things that we define matter. What are the two ways we define matter? Now it's your chance to speak up, people. I'm going to read your chat. Chitting, chatting and seeing who can answer first. Spam what? I'm giving you an open challenge. Spam the right answer as many times as you can. Come on. What? वॉट इज इट दैट डिफाइंस मैटर? केमिस्ट्री मैम को बुलाऊं, बुलाऊं अनुभा मैम को, दिव्याशा मैम को, हाँ, शुड आई आस्क देम, शिल्पी मैम को पूछूं, पूछूं? कम ऑन, शिल्पी मैम से पूछना पड़ेगा लगता है. वॉट इज इट? वेरी गुड शाहिद, यू ओनली आंसर्ड इट. इट इज द मास एंड द ऑक्यूपाइंग स्पेस. दैट्स व्हाई वी से दैट लाइट इज नॉट मैटर, इट इज अ फॉर्म ऑफ एनर्जी, बिकॉज इट डज नॉट ऑक्यूपाई स्पेस, नाइदर इट इज सेड टू हैव मास. Then people, what is this mass responsible to? This mass is also responsible to कि नहीं, मुझे नहीं बदलना. अब अगर मैं ज्यादा खा पी कर ऐसे बैठी हूँ बिल्कुल ही चिल होकर, तो what will happen? जितना ज्यादा मैं मास बढ़ाऊंगी ना अपना, उतना मुश्किल हो जाएगा. It is important to stay fit there. See, I am actually giving you a motivation. Stay fit. Inertia might reduce. No, actually it's just a joke. It is more important to understand when we have already defined matter as having mass and occupying space, this mass comes with one more property or one more feature, what is called inertia. It says that I resist in any change in myself. To make the change happen, you have to apply force. And that is what is called inertia, the property that is resisting even that force to change. But if the force get greater and greater and greater, it can change. So as we understood, force is a vector, right? Both magnitude and direction matter. Hence, its force, which when applied, it can overcome inertia. But inertia always tries to resist any change in itself. Now, the cool thing is that when we define inertia, it is defined as the tendency. If I'm undisturbed, agar kisi ne mujhe aise karke na cheda nahi hai, koni nahi mari hai, to I will remain as I wish to be. So inertia is the tendency of the undisturbed objects to stay at rest, or even the moving object to be moving in the same speed, which is what is inertia. Sounds very similar, very familiar. Newton's first law is what? This is what is Newton's first law. A body in rest remains in rest. A body in uniform motion in a straight line remains in uniform motion in a straight line. Until and unless the second definition, the force is not applied. So people, what is inertia? Do not confuse it that it is a physical quantity. Do not confuse it, it is force. Do not confuse it, it is mass. Do not confuse it, it is a friction. It is a property. It is what, how we define matter. So if matter is there, inertia is there, doesn't matter, main Andromeda galaxy mein hoon, main Jupiter pe hoon, main Mars pe hoon, main Sirius A pe hoon, I could be anywhere in the universe. My mass, my intrinsic matter property, that is inertia, and my space, that is volume, will also go with me. So it is the baggage I have to carry. Ya toh patle ho jao. Now people, I told you that mass is something, like it is not equal to mass, but it is definitely related to. So let's say Changu Singh got an idea. Changu Singh said, yaar bahut ho gaya, ab to I'll do some test here. So Changu Singh pehenta hai helmet, yellow color helmet, and seedha ghus jata hai kisme, hathi ke saath panga liya. Chote mote to hai hi nahi. So this is Mr. Hathi we have. Mr. Hathi is standing here, just standing, doing nothing. So he is at rest and he wants to be at rest. Mr. Less Inertia, Less Mass Changu Singh wanted to try whether when he hits the Hathi, will it do anything to the Hathi? Now, Hathi being more massive, do not change its state because the inertia was also more massive. But bechara Changu Singh, uski haddi pasli to toote hogi. Damn sure, yahan ki haddi, yahan ka haath sab toot gaya hoga. Phir bhi bhagne se ruk nahi raha Mr. Changu Singh. So I don't think so. This is a very great and brilliant idea to try. So do not try it with a hathi. But if I even ask you ki chalo ek stone uta ke do, just help me and pick a stone for me, you can definitely do that. But if I ask you make a mountain move, you will look at me, ma'am, what are you asking from me, right? So this is what is mass and inertia has to do with each other. They are not equal, but they are very, 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 very related. So close cousins. So if the mass of the body increases, the inertia of the body increases. It is very difficult to move a hathi or a mountain as comparison to a small stone or our own Changu Singh, right? Yes, bachche Rekha, the mentee will be there, definitely. So inertia and mass ka relation kya ho gaya? Pingu nahi hai, Changu hai. Pingu nahi hai, Changu hai, Changu Singh. Changu and Mangu are the characters, so don't worry about it, right? So people, heavy objects tend to resist more. If I'm more heavier, hila ke dikhao. Khali ko koi hila kar dikhaye. It's so difficult. But mere ko hilane ke liye, it would be easier, right? Why? Because I'm less massive. सिंपल एज दैट. नाउ वी कम टू टू ग्रेट फ्रेंड्स हियर. इसका नाम है सोनू, इसका नाम है मोनू. सोनू एंड मोनू वॉन्ट टू ट्राई दिस यार इनर्शिया वाला, हाउ डज इट वर्क. एंड सोनू एंड मोनू जस्ट ड्रेस्ड अप लाइक सुमो रेसलर्स एंड वेंट टू टेस्ट दिस इनर्शिया. सो पीपल, whom do you think has more inertia? Is it Sonu or is it Monu? Kiska inertia zyada hai? Come on, tell me, who has more inertia out here? Sumos, come on, let's have a fight. So Monu looks very happy. Sonu ki smile is very sarcastic. So Sonu is thinking, I'll just blow air and Monu will be flying by because his inertia is less. And Monu is saying, wait, I too have dumb, मेरे को आने दो. सोनू जीतेगा पक्का, बड़े वाला गोलू छोटू वाला. नहीं नहीं छोटू नहीं जीत सकता बच्चे. मोनू, मोनू has very less mass. He's called कांगड़ी पहलवान in our desi language. He's very very thin. So if we have Sonu and Monu, so Sonu को अगर उंगली भी लग गया तो Monu उड़ गया. But Monu with all the force come, Sonu को शायद ऐसे होगा. Oops, who's this? Who's coming? So Sonu and Monu में Sonu has more what? Sonu has more inertia. He has more inertia in the pursuit of more mass. Right? मैंने spelling गलत कर दी. And Monu have less inertia. Right people? This is what we understand, that mass is not equal to inertia, because mass is a physical quantity, inertia is a property, but inertia is very much related to the mass. So if you increase the mass, the inertia tends to increase. Am I making sense people here? Sonu Monu, beta girana nahi, Sonu ko bol de yaar Monu ke upar thoda sa less ho, itna zor se marega to bechara Monu. Monu, take care, okay, we wish you win, please. Now people, सोनू मोनू के नेक्स्ट स्टोरी में आता है कि देर आर हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ इनर्शिया. सो एज वी ऑलरेडी डिफाइंड इन द डेफिनेशन, टू टाइप्स आर देयर. इफ अ बॉडी इज एट रेस्ट, इट विल रिमेन एट रेस्ट. इफ अ बॉडी इज इन यूनिफॉर्म मोशन, इट विल रिमेन इन यूनिफॉर्म मोशन. सो टू टाइप्स ऑफ इनर्शिया वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिफाइंड. नंबर वन, द इनर्शिया ऑफ रेस्ट. सो इफ अ बॉडी इज एट रेस्ट, इट वॉन्ट्स टू रिमेन एट रेस्ट, दिस इज द इनर्शिया ऑफ रेस्ट. Second inertia of motion, if a body is in uniform motion, it tends to remain in uniform motion in a straight line. Now, why this straight line is so important, yaar? Main hamesha ye straight line bolti hu. Yo, why? Because even to change direction, you need to apply the force. So, kabhi bhi gaadi mein baithte hue steering wheel pe force lagana padta hai, the wheels move and hence you can take the direction. You are riding a bicycle, you take a turn, you apply the force on the handle, the wheels move and you can move in that direction. So, whenever the force comes into picture, inertia ki to what lag gayi, right? Because force comes to take over or overcome inertia. The last one, as I told, is inertia of direction. So as I told you, even when you start moving in one direction and suddenly a jerk comes, you feel that inertia is taking over. And there are ample of examples of all these and we are going to discuss it. That how funny and how relatable these things are in our day-to-day life and we do not observe this. It's actually the sciences in us. Our mind knows all the answers without learning. It's now just that we are actually understanding, oh, we never noticed this. Yes, this happens. And that is what I want to hear from you. Inertia of direction means if you are moving in one particular direction, again, changing the direction will require a force which is responsible for changing the inertia of rest and the inertia of motion as well. So force is the convict. And who is the victim? Actually, no one is the victim. It is just that inertia, to overcome, you have to apply force. Right, people? Let's see the examples. I told you this famous magic trick. This famous magic trick, now you know, works on inertia of rest. So, what would you do in this? And you all have to do this experiment today. So, kaun kaun bacha ye experiment aaj karne wala hai? Rin, hi. Hi, Simranjeet. Hi, Tejaswini. Motu inertia, patlu mass. Who is going to do this experiment today? I guess everybody must have done this in once in their life. And if you're missing on to this, do this today. Okay. Take a tumbler or a glass. Put a very fine, what do you say, cardboard sheet and put a coin over it. Okay. Kya karna uske baad? Quickly make the coin flip or drag it or strike it. What will happen? The card. When you move the card, what will happen? The card came into motion, but the coin said, main kyun move karu? Mujh pe thodi na force laga hai. I am to going to stay in my state. So card moved because we applied the force on the card. But the coin, he said, no, I am still going to resist the change because the force is not directly applied on me. I am going to settle. Ab usko thodi na pata tha, when he is resisting the change, he is going to fall down. So this is what happens as inertia of rest. And this is just an experiment. I tell you, at your home, this inertia of rest has been used, has been an application since ages. Mamma ko ghar pe kaam karte hue, kitne log help karte hain? How many of you help mama while mama works at home? Come on, tell me. Hello, Kanak. Welcome to the class. कर लिया सुजीत, कर लिया. आई लव टू डू दिस. एक्चुअली व्हेन एवर आई ट्राई दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट इन माय क्लास ना, एक बार तो पक्का फेल होता है. सो एक्चुअली आई लर्न फ्रॉम दिस, फेलियर्स आर अ पार्ट ऑफ लाइफ, यू हैव टू एक्सेप्ट इट, बट नेवर लीव द कंसिस्टेंसी ऑफ परस्यूइंग इट. सब करते हैं. वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड गौरी, वेरी गुड. सो मम्मा जब दिवाली मूड में आ जाती है, लाइक इट इज लाइक क्लीन एवरीथिंग, पॉलिश एवरीथिंग, everything should be shining, no dust particle at home, tab to shamat aayi, right? Then is the time that apocalypse cannot wait. You have to clean it now or else you are gone. So people, this is one thing I guess every household has. Beating the carpets with a broom or with a stick so that all the dust which have been stored there goes out. This is the best trick. Even the parents think to beat the dust out of ourselves. So jab bhi hum bahut shaitani karke ghar wapas aate hain, mama papa do this na. Why? Because they know law of inertia. So they know ki law of inertia se kya hoga. If they beat you, all the dust particles will come out. Why so? Because when you make the carpet shaky, the dust particle says, no, we will not change the inertia of rest. We will remain at rest, and hence buddhu ban jate, niche gir jate, because the carpet moved, the dust particle settles down. Same hamare sath mamma papa try kar chuke hain. Mere sath to pakka hua hai, jitni baar main gandi hoke ghar aayi na, mamma and papa aaj. Let's do the inertia of rest experiment on you. Have you been the example of the inertia of rest at your home ever? Abhi kaam karke aaye. Are baap re baap. Yes, dust particles are at rest, and when you suddenly shake the carpet, the dust particles still resist the change. They still resist to come in motion because they are not exactly directly applied with the force. Hence, they settle down because they are at rest and they want to be at rest. So this property, we have been using at our homes for ages. Just that now we know the name of it. So next time mama do the dusting, you know, oh mama, inertia of rest, do this. And I'll tell you, or mama will give you a look and then she'll smile. Oh, science padh raha hai beta bachcha. So an object where it is placed and it stays there until something moves it. So if you are not directly applied with the force, it might that the inertia may change your state because of this. Because the moment you are left with the anchor, the gravitational force pulled the dust particle downward. Right, people? This is one. But we are left with two more kinds of inertia. Now, here, Changu Singh. Today, so Changu Singh is total my bakra. He is going to be going everywhere where I go. So, Mr. Changu Singh want to travel the world. So, he took a very nice Bollywood-inspired ride on a truck. So he took a lift on rack and truck wale ke sath peeche gana ga rahe. You know how Bollywood movies are, right people? How Bollywood movies work? Very nonsensically, you can sing standing on a truck, on a trailer, and the trailer and the truck driver will say, ha ha, sing, it's entertainment, carry on. Aisa nahi hota real life mein. But Changu Singh ko karne hai, karne do. So kar rahe. Ab hume to Changu Singh se physics padhni hai, right? So what we see, that when the truck driver was going and Changu Singh was being all the Shah Rukh Khan at the back of the truck, suddenly there was a rock outside. So there was a landslide and there was a rock on the road. So obviously the truck driver thoda na dekhega peeche usko romantic gana gana hai, he wants to be a hero. Bechare truck driver ne laga di brake. Suddenly when the brake is applied, what will happen? Changu Singh lower body, which is in direct touch with the truck and its body, will come at rest. But Changu Singh's upper body, arey, I'm the hero, I want to fly in the sky, I want to be in motion as always. Hence, what will happen? Bechara Changu Singh ka hero banti ki chakkar mein, kya ho jayega? Hospitalized ho jayega hamara Changu Singh, right? So Mr. Changu Singh, please learn inertia before you do such stunts. This is the disclaimer we will give Changu Singh for the next experiment, people, right? So Mr. Changu Singh didn't know that inertia is not for just rest. Inertia is also there for motion. So he has to be more cautious while traveling in any of the vehicle. Why we keep on holding it? So that the sudden braking or the sudden acceleration doesn't make us go off our position. Right, people? That's why the seat belts are there. You मतलब see the analogies out there. We are using this as such important tools as safety devices, but we didn't understand it is because of the inertia. So a little lesson, a little thing, a little concept can have greater application. So whatever you are learning, you are doing absolutely a great effect around you. So I would love to see ki how many of you will come up with greater examples. Oh ma'am, this is also law of inertia. Oh yes, there is also law of inertia applied. I would love to see these examples. You know, even the shaking of the trees and the leaves coming out, all these are examples of inertia. Inertia of rest or motion. Now you well versed about it. So if you make anybody move and the other body drops, it is the inertia of rest that made the body drop. If you suddenly jerk or to stop or suddenly start moving, it is the inertia of motion. Right, people? So if a body is in state of motion, then it will continue to move at the same speed. Very, very important. Why the same speed is always coming? Because even Newton didn't do a mistake of just saying ki uniform motion. It has to be moving with constant speed. If you want to change the speed up or down, you will require a force. Constant speed and even the straight line motion. So that is why these two terms are very, very important. So bacha badi, ek bahut important si tip hai. फिजिक्स में यू डू नॉट हैव टू गो वर्ड बाय वर्ड. मुझे नहीं चाहिए कि आप लोग सब चतुर बनो. चतुर कौन था? कौन सी मूवी थी? थ्री इडियट्स. आई वॉन्ट यू टू बी द फुनसुक वांगडू. आई वॉन्ट यू गाइज टू बी सो गुड विद योर कॉन्सेप्ट्स दैट यू ऑलवेज एस. एंड दिस इज वेरी वेरी, मैं तो फुनसुक वांगडू से आई वाउ बाय हिज वर्ड्स. बेटा मार्क्स के पीछे नहीं भागना है. किसके पीछे भागना है? ज्ञान के पीछे. नॉलेज, इफ यू हैव नॉलेज द मार्क्स विल डेफिनेटली कम, राइट? But if you just want to just what do you say, physics is not about rotifying. It is not about that. It is about enjoying and it is about the concepts to learn. So people, when I talk about this, I do not want you to write what I am teaching. I want you to write what you are understanding. So there are some keywords in physics. The most important thing is keywords. Zarur yaad rakhna. English aap logo ko aati hai. You can make the word, but the keywords are very, very important. So what are the keywords in the first law? Rest, rest. If it is uniform motion in straight line, then uniform motion in straight line. If you miss even one word, you are missing on the definition for sure. So keywords are important. Okay, people. Okay. So same speed in the same direction unless an external force is applied to change its state. So bye, Changu Singh. Have a good ride on the truck. Humse mat milna. The last one is the inertia of direction. Now I know you must have definitely had a ride with your parents once in your life. कभी तो गए होगे मम्मी के साथ पापा के साथ. बहुत डर लगता होगा. मम्मी थोड़ा धीरे चलाओ, पापा थोड़ा तेज चलाओ और मजे करने हैं, राइट? आई नो आई हैड बीन ड्राइविंग एंड आई नो हाउ माई फादर रिएक्ट्स ऑन माई ड्राइविंग. आई वेरी वेल नो दिस. सो वेन एवर आई ड्राइव एंड आई डू अ बिट ऑफ द स्टंट विद हिम जस्ट टू हैव और टीज हिम, व्हाट हैपेंस? द मोमेंट आई टेक अ टर्न, ही गोज ऑल द वे लाइक दिस. द मोमेंट आई टेक दूसरा टर्न, ही गोज ऑल द वे लाइक दिस. व्हाई डज दिस हैपन? Again inertia. Oh my god, we are doing this, we are using this for so long and we didn't know this. What is this? This is another kind of inertia which is called inertia of direction. So whenever the bus takes it, why? That's again why we hold the upper stand in the bus or in the car, so that whenever we have to go goosh and goosh, we can come back to our normal self easily. Because if we do not hold on, kya hoga? Arey arey, kahan ja rahi hai gaadi? Kaise chala rahe ho gaadi? The driver is always being blamed for this. So yes, inertia doesn't just come in rest and uniform motion. It comes in direction as well. And wherever inertia comes, who comes into picture? The force has to come into picture to change the state of the body. May it be direction, may it be rest, or may it be uniform motion. Am I making sense, people? Yes or no? ये रेल नॉलेज हो यहाँ पे भी. चल किसी दिन खेलते हैं, अभी नहीं. ठीक है बच्चों, पार्टी कूल विद दिस? यस, देयर इज अ मेंटी एंड द मेंटी इज जस्ट कमिंग अप इन 5-10 मिनट्स. सो डू नॉट रश एनीवेयर. ओके पीपल, सो द इनएबिलिटी, सो इट इज द रेजिस्टेंस, इट इज द टेंडेंसी, इट इज द प्रॉपर्टी, इट इज द इनएबिलिटी. यू कैन यूज एनी ऑफ दीज वर्ड्स. इनर्शिया इज रेफर टू एवरीथिंग. So inertia is the resistance of the body, it is the tendency of the body, it is a property of the body, it is the inability of a body to resist or change. okay, of a body to change by itself in the direction of motion is called inertia of motion. Here we are done with the inertia part, people. Now, before I run or jump onto the mentee, you know, there will be a question jiska answer aapko pehle hi pata ho, it would be better. You know, the last question is very important always. So, people, main pehle hi bata deti hu. I give you a hint here that ek question ke liye to main abhi aapko bata rahi hu what you need to do. People, you need to be at Vedantu. And to be at Vedantu, there is something, a link in the description, and the code is BA Pro. Yaad kar lo, kyunki menti mein bahut kaam aane wala hai. Right, people? So, are we done with inertia? Are we understanding what is inertia? Yes or no? Yes or no? Just tell me yes or no. Hi, Bhavna. Hi, Vanshika. Only 48 likes. Kitni galat baat hai na, Vanshika. Yaar, people, who is not like doing the likes? Kaun nahi kar raha likes? वेरी बैड, ऐसे थोड़ी ना होता है, कैसे पता चलेगा यस यू अंडरस्टूड और नॉट. सो जल्दी से मुझे एक थम्स अप चाहिए इन द कमेंट सेक्शन एंड ऑन द लाइक बॉक्स सो दैट आई नो दैट यू आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग. इफ यू आर नॉट, वी कैन डू इट अगेन. दैट इज व्हाई आई एम हियर टू मेक श्योर दैट योर कॉन्सेप्ट ग्रोज. जिग 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 जिग. सो पीपल, वॉट इज द फर्स्ट लॉ ऑफ मोशन? द फर्स्ट लॉ ऑफ मोशन सेज एवरीबॉडी विल रेजिस्ट एनी चेंज. So, it be in rest, it will remain at rest, be in uniform motion, it will remain in uniform motion in straight line until and unless an external force is applied. The force is important, but what is the second quantity that is important? It is inertia. And we talked about Sonu, Monu, Changu. We got to know so many types of inertia that we use in our day-to-day life. Now, code yaad rakhna ka hai, pal jaldi se mujhe link chahiye. Come on, people. Come on. Start liking. Jaldi, jaldi. Thumbs up chahiye mujhe. Thumbs up kahan hai? No thumbs up are coming. Yes, great, damning, yay, very good, very good. Chalo, people, yes, start with the menti. Where is the code? Where is the code? The code you can see is on the top. And ye mai hu. Oh my God, let me get thoda chota ho jati hu main so that aapko menti sab log dikhe. Let me just get there. Yes, people, the code is 865234 80. How many people are coming up? I want to see all the likes there. Jitne bachche hai na, utne likes se zyada honi chahiye. Theek hai, double likes. I don't know. Do I use another account? Yes, Kanak, what do you want me to explain, bachche? Yes, here we go again. It's okay. What is happening, people? Chill. Okay, people, the code is... Okay, the code vanished. Oh my God, mere bachcha party ka code chala gaya. Ye kaise ho gaya? रुको रुको, कोड लेकर आते हैं. कोड 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 कम बैक. कोड कोड, अरे कोड कहाँ गया? कोड कहाँ गया? कोड कहाँ गया? ओहो, ये तो गड़बड़ हो गई. कोड नहीं आ रहा है, कोड नहीं आ रहा है. लेट मी जस्ट सी द कोड. यार रुको, लेट मी एग्जिट इट. लेट मी हैव दिस अगेन. कैन यू सी द कोड? अरे मैंने अभी कोड बताया था. पीपल, डिड यू सी द कोड? एनीबडी नोटेड द कोड? यस और नो? ये तो गड़बड़ हो गई है, ये तो सुपर गड़बड़ हो गई है. मैंने कोड लिखा था, कोड कहाँ गया? कोड कहाँ गया? कोड, वेयर इज योर कोड? नहीं नहीं यार, कोड चाहिए पहले, ऐसे नहीं चलेगा. कोड कहाँ गया? रुको यार, इसको ना एग्जिट करके वापस आते. देखो, हर बार कुछ गड़बड़ होना तो बनता है ना. वन 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 गड़बड़ होना तो इज लाइक नाजमी मैम, इतना तो आप करवाओगे ही. लेट्स डू द कोड थिंग. शो द कोड, शो द कोड. कोड, अरे पोपट हो गया बच्चा पार्टी. वेयर इज द कोड यार? शो 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 शो. बच्चे कौन बताएगा? कोड वाज 8652. इट वाज समथिंग समथिंग. अलकनंदा सिंह मैम, मैं बताती हूँ. बच्चे एक बार ट्राई करना 8652 3480. एक बार ट्राई करना प्लीज. दिस इज द न्यू काइंड ऑफ मेंटी थिंग आई एम एक्चुअली फेसिंग. यार कोड नहीं आ रहा है, ऐसे कैसे गायब हो गया है? सुपर फनी यार. ओके मिशेल, इज इट श्योर? 86, इज इट? आई गेस इट इज द वन. सो पीपल, द कोड इज 8652 3480. प्लीज यूज दिस कोड एंड कम अप. मे बी. वेयर इज इट? लेट्स सी. आई कैन नॉट सी द कोड हियर. शो द वोट कोड. ओ यस, ओ पीपल, यस, वी आर हेल्प. ओ माय गॉड, थैंक यू. हु हेल्प मी देयर? Who helped me there? Super, yaar. Naman, yaar. So thankful, yaar. So thankful to you. Very, very, very. Chalo, let's start with 8652 3480. Thank you, Michelle. Thank you, Aditya, Talika, Alaknanda. Let's start with the first question now. So, people, अरे ये तो गड़बड़ हो गया, नहीं हम दोबारा करेंगे. So only one person got the answer to the first one, and the first question is nullified. No one gets on this. Vishesh, Vishesh, this is superb. I am telling you, this is super fun. This is the new kind of mentee I'm having today. Vishesh was ready with the answer. Superb. So people, we are nullifying the first one. Let's start with the second one. Second question. So Vishesh, you have a top card over there. Chalo, are we ready with the second question, people? Sab hans rahe yaar. Yahi hota hai, yahi hota hai. Chalo, let's start with the second question, and this is actually the first question for today. What is the question? Inertia is the property of a body by virtue of which it cannot change by itself its state of rest, its state of steady uniform motion, its direction, or all of these. What would be the right answer here? मैंने बता रही यार, मैंने बता रही, ये चीटिंग करते हो तुम लोग, सब कमेंट में आंसर देते हो. इनर्शिया इज द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ अ बॉडी बाय वर्च्यू ऑफ व्हिच इट कैन नॉट चेंज बाय इटसेल्फ. एवरीवन वोटेड. ओ माय गॉड, ये हो क्या रहा है? ओनली रेस्ट यार, हु सेड ओनली रेस्ट? इट कैन नॉट चेंज इट्स मोशन. इनर्शिया ऑफ मोशन, इट ऑल्सो रेजिस्ट द चेंज इन द डायरेक्शन, सो इनर्शिया ऑफ डायरेक्शन. So which are the three answers? All of these. So out of 37, 30 people got it right. I'm still waiting for more people. Yeah, there are 41 people seeing and only 37 people are there. Kahan gaye sare bachche? So people, the leaderboard says, Vishesh, you got... So Vishesh top pe hai, but main Vishesh ki advantage minus kar du to Teddy and Michelle both give the fastest answer. Then it is Vansh, then Alku, class 8, Lag Physics, Ayush, Vanshu, Sangvi, Rin and Tanshika. Great people. Let's go on with the second question. Sorry, the third one. Yes people, let's start with the third question out here. By the way, सबने कोड याद कर लिया था ना, कभी भी आ जाएगा बीच में क्वेश्चन. An athlete does not come to rest immediately after crossing the line, winning line due to which? So if I am running in a marathon or a race, a sprinter, what happens while I'm running? The moment I win, it's so good, but I still cannot stop. I keep running. Why? Is it because of inertia of rest, inertia of motion, inertia of direction, or all of these? What is the right answer, people? What is it? क्या right answer? Last 6. 7, 5, 4, क्या हो रहा है? कुछ भी बोल रही हूँ मैम आज. 3, 2, and 1, time is up. Let's see. What I'm seeing out of 35, 29 got it right. अभी भी गड़बड़ हो रही है इधर उधर. अच्छा, if I'm running, I'm running. I keep on running even though after that I stop applying my muscular force to keep running. It is because of the inertia of motion. So I'm in motion and I want to stay in motion. Oh my God, Vishesh कहाँ गया? Vishesh ने बोला मैं answer नहीं देता हूँ ये वाला, so that we come बराबर. Is it so, Vishesh? So Teddy and Michelle and Vansh, oh my God, they both are the fastest. Then it's Rin, then Agent L, Gaurav, Tanishka, Vanshu, Nishita and Mayank. Superb people. I can see 450 people seeing but 35 playing. Why is it so? Yeah, why is it so? Come to the fourth question. Come and join in. Enjoy the fun. Race mein jeetne ka maza tabhi aata hai when we are running. Looking at a sport and be a part of the sport, there is much of a difference. Be a part of the sport, people. Let's see question number 4 ka kya answer ho sakta hai. Question ka hai? When a carpet is beaten with a stick, dust particles come out. This is an example of which phenomena? I just told you, is it inertia of rest? Is it inertia of motion? Is it inertia of direction? Or all of these? Think. If mama bolo Diwali mode on, clean all the carpets. So you start beating it. What are you trying to do to keep the dust out? How? Using? Very well done. It is the inertia of rest. I want to see 100% in the graph, people. We just learn all these. The right answer is coming out of 31 people out of 35. Let's see who is the fastest. Oh my God, is there any change in the list? I don't see much. Teddy is on the top with the fastest again. Michelle is second. Vansh, Agent, Vanshu and Tanishka switch places. Gaurav, Suhani, Mayank and Nishchita. Bache, kya kar rahe ho? Paka, jaldi se. You know na, ek question to main hamesha crazy question deti hu which anybody can win. Just you know how or what is the code, right? Let's go to the fifth question and see whether we have the winners today or we do not. Vishesh ne bola, ma'am, main ek do galat kar deta hu, I'll go out of the list, I'll not cheat. So what a tanker is filled up to 2/3 of the height in moving with the uniform speed. So a tanker is going, it is filled not completely with water but with some height. On a sudden application of brake, the water of the tank would आगे पीछे जाएगा, मूव बैकवर्ड, मूव फॉरवर्ड, अरे बी अनइफेक्टेड और राइज अपवर्ड्स. ओके, यहाँ पे गड़बड़ हो गई है. देर इज अ गड़बड़ आउट देर. आई कैन रीड द गड़बड़, आई कैन सी द गड़बड़. चलो सेकंड ऑप्शन को मूव बैकवर्ड की जगह फॉरवर्ड कर देते हैं. व्हाट इज द राइट आंसर? ये फॉरवर्ड हो गया है. मैंने बोला था सेकंड ऑप्शन को बैकवर्ड की जगह फॉरवर्ड कर देते हैं. सो पीपल इट मूव्स फॉरवर्ड. वैसे मैं देख रही हूँ, चलो गड़बड़ टाइपिंग में थी, बट पीपल आउट ऑफ दूस टाइपिंग वेंट फॉर 10 and 9. हाउ कम यू स्विच ऑन दैट यार? इट विल नॉट राइज अप इफ यू आर गोइंग विद द राइज अप, बट इट विल गो forward, and when it takraus files, when it collide with the front of the tanker, then it gets out and it gets chalkofai, right? Chalkofai means it gets out, it spills out. So the right answer this time may be, oh my god, what I am looking at, there is a game changer, and actually the game has changed out there. The whole list have been upar niche. Rudrakshi is on fastest in the first. Gaurav is second. Game changer Janvi, Teddy, Michelle, Vansh, Agent L, Vanshu, and Tanchika. What is happening? Now it is the last question which is going to decide. Ab to bacha party takkar ho jani chahiye. Last question. It will be pointers of who will be the fastest. Can you be the fastest in telling me what is my code, people? 15 seconds you will get, you will not get more. Fastest person will get the answer. It's B Pro, BA Pro, BA Pro or BA Pro. Jaldi se, I just gave that hint in the session, people. Kaun dega mujhe sahi answer iska? Come on, your time is, everyone voted. Oh my god, still there are people who are going wrong. It's not BA Pro, it's not BA Prof, it's not B Pro, it's BA Pro. Let's see up. Ab aaj ki crazy menti mein, who are on the top and who are not on the top. Let's see. Dave is also there. Hi Dave. Oh my god, got him. So sorry people, the crazy mentee has finally come to an end. Gaurav has made it to the top even after all the craziness. Rudrakshi, game changer. Hi Teddy, I know what happened there with you. Please don't bother. I know you guys are rocking and you know all the answers. So chill, okay? Then it is Michelle, Agent L, Vanshu, Vansh, Mayank and future astrophysicist Dev. Very good, Dev. Super people, I always have fun in mentees and I hope you enjoyed the session and learned as much as did. But this is does not mean that I'm ended the session. I told you about the link in the description, right? And the code BA Pro. Now, how they are linked and how you can tell this to your friends. So let's come to my YouTube session. Looking at my own self, my god, how do I look? Let's go to the sound that what you have to go. So people, there are 2-3 things we want out of life. Right now, our main objective is to ace the exams, to have great score, to do good in studies, to have knowledge, to be on the path, our careers, what we are on. So all these are actually interrelated. We all want to learn and we all want to ace and we all want to be successful, right? Success right now has a definition to have great knowledge and great marks over there. With that, Vedantu gives you a great day, great way of being a part of such a way of learning that you will fall in love with it. Because I am in love with it because I love teaching. If you want to start loving studies, then Vedantu is a place for you. And what you can choose from? You can choose from any of the 3 plans that are written here. One is light, another is the classic, and the third one is plus. Now, why I'm actually saying go for Vedantu? Because I work for it? No. Because I have actually seen that how kids are the most important part of this organization. How your learning is our priority. Your learning is our responsibility. So people, out of these 3 courses, I just vanished myself, so don't go, I'm there only, you can hear me. There are 3 plans where you can choose according to your needs and according to your will. So out of these 4 things which are common. So these 4 things are the base of your learning. There are live interactive classes, there are test series, there are assignments, and definitely the major thing is there should be no doubts. That's why there are 2 teachers in who are actually following in. There's not one. There are 2 teachers looking after your knowledge, your concepts and your doubts resolvement. Because when the doubts goes to 0, your learning goes to 100%. And that is the main task we are behind. So people, in the light, in the classic or in the pro, you get all these. But there are 2 extra features in the plus. And what is that? You get a personal mentor. And a personal mentor is a man or is a woman or is a person who can be your guiding light. After your parents, after your peer, after your teachers, a personal mentor will be your favorite person in this world because you can discuss your academic, unacademic, your career path, your doubts, everything. So it's like that if you have a personal mentor, a mentor in your life is half person sorted, because still it is you who's going to do things, but that person is going to be your guiding light. It would be your phantom or it would be your candle. Whenever you feel ki I'm undecisive on things, then there is one more feature, that is doubt solving app. And what is that? When we self-study, the most of the doubts come. So even in classic, we have this feature with plus. What is it? That you can solve your doubts then and there using your mobile doubt solving app, so that when you are self-studying, you are also self-reliant at the same time. So depending on different kinds of your needs and your priorities, you can pick up any of these. The major part is, do not go for this because Bhavna ma'am is saying. Go for this as a 1 month trial. See, because this is actually not just for your one subject, not just for physics. Your physics, chemistry, bio, your social science, your math, your English, everything is covered under one umbrella. And if you think about it, people, if you have ever went to coaching, you know that a coaching, a one class will be costing you this much. One class, one subject particularly. Here, you get everything under one umbrella, and that too at this price, I feel it's awesome. But it's on you, you to decide. So I'm not taking your asking you to take a call now and there that this is the one I want to go for. If you feel so, if you feel that convinced, superb. If you do not, try it for 1 month. Now, be your own judge, be your own one. But why I want you to hurry up? Because new batches are starting, and if you start early, if you start better on time, your learning will be better. Now, you can choose with any of these, and the best part is with your BA Pro. That's why I always make a mentee quiz on BA Pro. If you use the BA Pro code, you can get a 10% discount even on the yearly or even on the monthly. So why not pick it when you get all these according to your choice? You are now the ones who take the decision. So people, light, classic or plus, you can go with anyone. Learn from all these famous teachers, all the like the teachers who put their heart and soul, and I'm telling you, you will not just clear your concept, you will fall in love with the subjects you are being learned here. And the best part, I tell you people, is that being at Vedantu, what I know is, it is that the less becomes your more. Now, how does your less becomes your more? Because you can attend unlimited free micro courses. Now, what do you mean by that? You want to revise. You want one more perspective of a teacher. You want to learn from various other teachers who you are in love with. So you can attend their micro courses free of course. It's not like you learned by one teacher. You can learn with many, and you can learn with all your favorite. So actually, the less becomes more. Hence, because the cost is going down because of unlimited courses, you can get better and better at your knowledge, concept and marks. So bacha party, jitni zyada classes attend karoge, utni kam ho jayegi cost per class. Actually, some classes, if you are really into this, you fall in love with the studies, your classes will cost less than a lace packet. Less than a lace packet. Can you believe it? Seriously? Yes. And that is how it is. Itna to banta hai apni studies ke liye, right people? Even we are coming with a super promise to you guys. Now, till now, you are only and solely responsible for your studies. Or your parents take the call ki yes, we are also going to be with you. And you, we will work with you. Now, we are also in the picture. We take the pledge and the promise to our very important people, that is you, a very important promise, that is Vedantu Improvement Promise. And this promise is the confidence which I have on the organization that yes, improvement na aaye aisa to ho hi nahi sakta. Aur agar it is ho raha hai, if you feel so, you are not improved in your concept, knowledge or marks, you can ask your money back. No questions asked. Can you believe it? Yes, I can believe it. That is the called confidence, and that is what we have. But there is a commitment from your side as well. And what is it? 75% of mandatory attendance and 75% of assigned assignments has to be done. Because jitna hame, see, we can teach you, we will put our heart and soul, but finally you are the hero of your movie. You have to start writing your own destiny by changing it, by learning it with the best of the teachers. So people, this is our promise. This is our promise that we are here, and we will keep it if you keep with us. Right people? This is one thing that I want to share with you, that there are lots of batches that are going, but 21st of June, one more batch is coming, and 7th of June still have the enrollments on. So CBSE 9th and 10th, I am taking 7th June as well as 21st June. If you want to and if you feel so, yaar Bhavna ma'am se maza to aata hai. So do come for the sessions and I will be there waiting on the other side of the platform for you guys. Do not forget to use the code BA Pro or the link in the description. Phir to code bhi yaad nahi karna padega, apne aap apply ho jayega. Right people? Chalo, thank you very much for today's class people. I to always have fun whenever I come for the class. Here is your homework question for today. If you are still there, write it down. Inertia of a body is the quantitative measure of its dash. What does it helps us to measure? Let's see, you can give me the right answer in the comments box after the session. And yes, do not forget to hit the like button. Subscribe to the channel if not done yet. And share with your friends. Take care. Bye-bye. Have a great day people. Bye.